Hello, everybody. We're back here, and right now I'm going to be putting on some training wheels for my hitting, because my hitting is freaking balls. So I'm going to be unrooking hitting, and my pitching will remain on dynamic. So, alright, let's get this thing started. We'll see how it goes. Freaking 13 and 21, my god. Oh crap. Let me see what game we want to play here. Play that one. So we're going to go play with Garrett Cole. Alright, let's give it a shot. Stadium. Alright. Well, at least the Royals have a losing record as well. Let's see if I can even freaking stand a chance.
D. Gordon makes his way to the plate now as we're just about set for baseball this evening. Second baseman, D. Gordon. First pitch of the night is taken for ball one, and we are underway from Kansas City. Eric Karros, we look at the Royals as they enter play here tonight. They're on a nice little run, winners of four of their last five ballgames.
Always important to play good baseball in front of the home crowd, and they were fortunate to get this series off on the right foot in game one.
Well, continue their winning come out here, man. And Walker's throw is right there for game one.
Eric Ibar will stand in. He comes off an 0 for 4 in last night's ball game. First pitch on the way. Now a swing and a bouncing ball toward the hole.
Oh, awesome.
And in the left field for a one-out hit.
And he continues to stay hot. He's got that average up into the 290s now as he comes through with another base hit here.
Now a throw over to first. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. Check by Santana. Now the pitch. A ball hit hard to the left side. And heads up down there as he just had to cover up as this skips right over his head.
Yeah, a hot shot that time and a tough read down there at third base. He just couldn't get the leather on it.
Giancarlo Stanton will stand in now. He homered in the ball game last night. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. He's set. Now the pitch. And he gets around on the fastball here as this is hit well out toward the field. Gonzalez is going to get there as he backs up to put it away. And there are two gone now.
Crap.
Yoenis Cespedes will stand in for the first time now. And he's got that average up over the 300 mark to begin play. And this is swung on and bounced out to the shortstop, Castro. Throw on to first, and the Yankee threat goes by the boards as the inning is over.
All right, let's start this up.
Angel Pagan will step in now to lead things off in the home half of the first. Right fielder, Angel. In there, no balls and a strike. Eric, you take a look at our visiting club as they take the field tonight here in the bottom of the first. It was another loss last time out, and this portion of the schedule has not done them any favors as they've dropped five of their last seven.
Yeah, and the pitching really let them down last time. Too often their guys were falling behind and having to throw fastballs on 2-0 or 3-1. That'll catch up with you after a while.
Mac Forrest will dig in here.
Mac Forrest, coming. Nice name.
Outside target here, and he hits it for strike one.
It's so important with guys like this to get ahead with strike one. Put them behind in the count and on their back foot right away.
One out, nobody on. And the pitch.
Come on, strike out.
Did
yes.
Hold up in time. A look down, and no, he went around. It's strike three. Edwin Encarnacion will get his first opportunity here, currently leading the league in two of the three Triple Crown categories. Oh, and that one slung through the strike zone that time at 98, 0-1. This is swung on and lifted down the left field line, but it'll get back into the crowd as he jumps ahead of him now, 0-2. Tried to get him to go after the slider, but it's 1-2. The pitch. And a fastball swung on and missed, and the side is retired.
Nice. See if I can
Mike
freaking get a run.
Will stand in, back in the lineup after getting the night off yesterday.
Mike Avilas.
And the 34-year-old veteran looks at a called strike. It's 0-1. Now the pitch. And Avilas will watch this one miss, and it evens the count at 1-1. Here it comes. Called strike on the inside, and he can't believe it at the plate. It's 1-2 now.
Tonight, borderline calls, you got to be swinging.
And this is fouled back and out of play. He'll try again, 1-2. Struck him out.
Darn it.
He'll try for first on the drop third strike. Throw on to first is in time to get him, so that'll go down as a strikeout and a 2-3 putout for out number one.
The first baseman, number 34.
Now here's the first pitch. Opposite field to left, but pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out. James Loney will get his first opportunity here, and as you can see, he's got that average up over the 290 mark to begin play. This should
come
be the inning as
it's
sent out to second. And indeed it will. He throws him out at first, and the side is retired. Marcell Ozuna will stand in now, still struggling to get anything going offensively. First pitch fastball in on the fists for ball one.
And that fastball is definitely catches your attention, especially when it's on the inner half.
Oh, much too tardy on the fastball. 1-1. Now a swing and a ground ball, but a foul ball. 1-2 the count now. Here comes a 1-2. To two balls and two strikes now.
I think you have to ask yourself, was he trying to throw a fastball for a strike right there? Or was he just trying to set me up for that changeup?
And that misses there, so he runs the count full now. Now here's a ground ball that will get by the
line
and into center field for a leadoff single. Carlos Gonzalez will get his first shot at it here. Here's the first offering. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike.
And you know, this is a guy that loves the ball down and in. It's one of the locations he really covers well, so they're going to want to mix their spots here.
Right there at the belt, 1-2 now.
And after you move a guy off the plate and you know he's all worked up, that's
yes.
a perfect time to drop a curveball or a changeup on him. Great pitch call right there.
Neil Walker digs in at the plate. Now here's the first pitch. And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit.
I don't think there's any intent with that. That might be just to let him know that he's out there.
Darn it.
1-0 pitch is a curveball. That looked good from here, but it's 2-0. In there, 2-1.
Well, that's just unfair right there. I mean, most guys throw a 91-mile-an-hour fastball. He's throwing
yes.
a 91-mile-an-hour slider.
And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out. Starlin Castro will stride in now. Two hits for him, including a home run in last night's contest. Pitch is a called strike.
Oh, I didn't even know what was going on.
Far too late.
Darn it.
Steals second with ease. One strike now from Cole. And that misses 1-1. He's ready now. The pitch. Well hit high in the air and deep to center field. And McCutchen will put this one away, and the inning is over. Royals leave one. We'll move to the third with no score. Jared Saltalamacchia will step in here to start their half of the third with the top of the order to follow. Here's Santana right back at it now as he jumps ahead of the leadoff man. It's 0-1. And Saltalamacchia swings right through that one as he's in the hole now, down 0-2.
Wow, what a good time to take something off of that pitch. And they had him fooled pretty good on that one.
Now a hot shot to the left side that carries over Castro at short. It's a base hit.
Okay, don't get rattled.
D. Gordon will get a second shot now. He grounded out to start the ball game. First pitch coming. They'll try and entice him with a high fastball, but he wouldn't commit. It's ball one. Here comes the 1-0. Now a swing and a fly ball. And that will end up a foul ball. A runner at first with no outs here. Here's the 1-1. And he turns on
this
one and yanks it foul and back out of play. Here comes the 1-2. Lays off 2-2 now.
Well, if he's missing right here, he ain't missing by much. Not getting too many favors behind the plate.
2-2 pitch on the way. Now a changeup locks him up as he looks at strike three called. One away. One out here in the Yankees' third inning. And that'll bring in the shortstop, Eric Ibar. Here's the first offering. He goes the other way, and this one's going to split the gap for extra bases.
If I can bring those guys home.
Andrew McCutchen dig in with a couple of guys in scoring position and a chance to take the lead here in the early going. Fastball in there for a called strike.
Pretty cool right there. You know, it's so important in a tough spot to get that first pitch strike over, and he's able to jump ahead.
And this will be fouled away. He's set, now the pitch. And this is hit well towards the hole. Only play will be to first. We'll see our first run score here as this is a 1-0 ball game.
Up next for the Yankees.
Giancarlo Stanton will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. Now a ball hit high in the air, deep down the line in left, hooking just a little, and that will hook just inside the left field foul pole. It's a home run. A long two-run homer off the bat of Giancarlo Stanton. Eighth home run on the season for him as the Yankees move out to a 3-0 lead. The next pitch. And a strike to even the count. 1-1.
And you kind of wonder if he's learned anything out there. There's another pitch right down the middle. I think he's lucky that that one didn't get hit a long way.
Fastball called strike. 1-2. Starts to go around, but the home plate umpire says he held up ball two.
He just about went around. He was lucky to put on the brakes when he did.
And he strikes him out.
Oh, man.
So he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as the side is retired. But they strike for three in the inning. Two on this two-run home run. Bottom of the third coming up. It's now 3-0 New York.
Leading off for the Royals, third baseman
Cody Ashe is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one. Ball one.
Ooh. And that's the right spot for that slider. Really try hard to tie him up inside. And that's a good job to lay off, too.
Grounded foul toward the third base dugout. Now the 1-2. And this is going to find the crowd down the left field line. Count holds at 1-2. Here's another 1-2. In the air to right center. Therefore, it is Stanton, and he's got it for the first out. Wellington Castillo will get his first opportunity here. Took an 0 for 4 in the victory last night. Started to go down after it, and he couldn't hold back. It's strike one. And now a pitch on the way. That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. Here's the pitch. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. But a foul ball, 1-2 now. The right-hander deals on 1-2. Tries to get him to chase the curveball away, but it breaks outside. 2-2 now. 2-2. This is well struck. High and deep toward the left field corner. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. A solo shot here to left. Home run number 5 on the year. And the Royals are on the board. It's now a 3-1 ball game. Ball 2. Now the pitch. Too tight with that one.
I'm trying to pitch a strike here.
Avoid that first walk.
That one's in there. 3-1. Bases are empty. One man out. Now a ball lying towards center field. And that is going to be a base hit. Mac Forrest will stand in with a run in, one out and one on here in the inning. And that's in there for strike one. From the stretch. That's back toward the mound. This will be a tough turn, however, to Gordon for one. But one's all they were ever going to get, and the inning will continue. Edwin Encarnacion will try it again. Set down on strikes his first time. 4-1.
Yeah, that's a good spot to miss against a guy like this. He loves that pitch up in the zone. Most power hitters do, so that's not a bad idea to give him one above the letters.
Ready now on 1-1.
Now a ball. Oh, come on, man.
And that is through into center field, a base hit. And McCutchen won't get him. He's in there at third. Marcelo Zuna will stand in with two on and two out here in the third. A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. He's ready. Now the pitch. And that's high and away, and the count goes to 2-0.
With every pitch it misses, he just keeps digging himself a deeper
Outside, 3-0 now. Green light here on 3-0.
Yeah, I want my run producer swinging the bat. It's my number 7 hitter. Probably not.
And he misses with it for ball 4. So the bases will be loaded now with 2 away.
Great.
Carlos Gonzalez will get a chance here in one of the bigger spots in the ballgame thus far. Bases loaded now with 2 away. Fastball misses inside. It's
why doesn't go where anywhere where I want it to freaking go? Come on.
Base hit here. A grand slam, that'd be sweet, but a single should be enough to tie up this game.
And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. On this could be trouble now. 3-1. You have to figure that he's really going to need to keep the walks in check if he's going to have success here.
I was thinking the same thing. No free rides. You've got to make these guys earn it.
Now a fastball swung on and missed, and it's full 3-2.
Thank you.
So the damage winds up not being as bad as it could have been as they'll strand the bases loaded. The side is retired. Mike Aviles will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. First pitch of the inning is taken low and away for a ball. It's 1-0. 1-0 on the way. And he puts a pretty good jolt into this one, high and deep to center. There to handle it is Ozuna, and there's one away. Matt Adams will stand in. A line-out victim his first time. And here's the first pitch. And he catches the inside corner for a called strike. Nothing in one.
Well, as we've seen so far, this isn't a team that's going to wait around too long to feel a pitcher out. They're an aggressive team all the way from top to bottom. And if that first pitch is anywhere close, most of these guys are going to take a hack at it.
James Loney will stand in. He grounded out his first time. And he'll try to crowd him there to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Pitch on the way. This is past the mound and into center field for a base hit. So a runner at first here with two gone in the inning. And that'll bring in Jared Saltalamacchia. First pitch to him. Good movement there on the fastball as Santana gets ahead 0-1.
You can't try to outthink him up there. Just get a good pitch and square it up.
Swing and a miss, and he's in control 0-2.
And he's really going to have to fight now. You got to take a little bit out of your swing and find a way to put this ball in play.
Swing and a ball bounced back up the middle. And an underhanded throw is in time for out number three. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors, and a man left.
Leading off for the Royals.
First offering on the way. Neil Walker is in for the second time here as he looks to run outside.
Total opposite to where I want it to be.
The 1-0. Comes back with a bullet of a fastball. That's in there, 1-1. And the pitch. Ibar at short. And a good throw gets him, one gone. Starlin Castro will try it again. He flew out his first time. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball.
Yeah, it's so easy to get caught reaching on that pitch. We've seen a few of his teammates do it already. That's a great job to recognize slider and play off.
Throw gets him, two down. Cody Ashe will dig in here. He flew out his first time around. Over towards the dugout, but this one will get into the stands. One strike now from Cole. Might have thought about it here, but he lays off the breaking ball inside. It's even at one. Now here it comes. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. And indeed it will. He throws him out at first, and the side is retired. D. Gordon will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth.
Second baseman, D.
Gordon. That swung on and lifted down the left field line. Gonzalez is there to put this one away, and it's a very quick out to start the fifth. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And that'll bring in the shortstop, Eric Ibar.
Comes up on my freaking monitor.
First pitch coming. Swing and a line drive to left. And he'll lay out to make a spectacular catch. Wow. A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. Here's the first pitch to him. Andrew McCutchen is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one.
And it looks like he's rebounded pretty well from that rough inning a couple innings back. He put up a zero last time, and he's close to doing it again.
Now the pitch. Swing, hard hit ball to second, taken by Walker. On to Encarnacion at first, and that ends the inning. So a terrific inning there as Santana looks stronger than ever. Wellington Castillo will stand in to start things out here in the home half of the fifth. And you get the sense, Steve, that this crowd's been pretty well taken out of the ballgame to this point.
Yeah, they pretty much had to sit on their hands all afternoon. Not a lot to get excited about so far. And I think that's a credit to that man out there on the mound. He's cut right through this lineup for the first four innings.
Swing and a miss as he couldn't connect on the two-seamer, and that's out number one. Angel Pagan will come forward now. He has flied out and singled so far. Big swing, but a little dribbler here to the right side of the mound. Throw on to first takes care of him. Two very quick outs to start the home fifth. Mac Forrest will stand in, 0 for 2 thus far. This ball's hit in the air down the right side and out of play. 0-1. Here it comes. Swing and a grounder fouled, and that almost took the first base coach along with it. And now a pitch on the way. Here's a swing and a high pop-up drifting toward the third base dugout, and he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that ends the inning. Giancarlo Stanton will stride in, but first we take you back to the third as you take another look here at his two-run homer that had him rolling early on. And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. The 1-0 home. Driven down the left field line. Will it stay fair? It will, just to the right of the chalk, a fair ball. Stanton on his way up to second. Nice. And he's in there safely. He's got a double.
The left fielder, number 52.
Now here comes Kansas City manager Ned Yost making that slow walk to the mound. And that's going to mark the end of the evening for Johan. Will Harris will take over on the mound now here in the sixth inning. Yoenis Cespedes is in for the third time now as he takes a called strike. It's 0-1. And now that Royals bullpen will get busy as we see both a southpaw and a right-hander get loose. Cutter low, 1-1. One one on the way. Gets under this one as this is hit high and pretty deep out there to center field. Catch made in straightaway center as the runner tags from second. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. Mike Avilas
stand
in for the third time now. Still without a hit, so that streak could be in a bit of jeopardy.
And I think that's in the back of his mind, but it's not something he's really focused on. He just wants to get up there and put a good swing on the ball.
Righty against righty as this is taken for a ball. It's 1-0. 1-0. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. But not quite enough as it's off the center field wall. And that'll place the runner from third. As with that, the lead swells to 4-1. Now some action out in the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing. First pitch coming. Matt Adams is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one. For Avilas, he's at second with his fourth double here on the season. Swing and a hot shot toward third. And that's a fair ball as this one will get down the line. And they won't risk it at third, so they're at the corners now with only one away.
Up next for the Yankees.
James Loney will dig in, one for two. He grounded out the first time and followed that with a base hit in his second plate appearance. And that's inside for a ball, 1-0.
Now at the plate, you're looking for something up in the zone. Try and keep it in the air. Make sure you don't hit into a double play.
Hit hard, but caught at first by Encarnacion. Had him played perfectly that time, and there are two gone now.
Well, that's kind of screwed up.
Jared Saltalamacchia will step in now and see what he can do with two on and two out here in the sixth. Now the first pitch. And this ball is going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul, strike one. Runners lead from first and third. Here's the pitch. Here's a hard hit ball right down the first base line. Comes set. Now the pitch. Swing and a hard hit ball down the line in right. And that is down for extra bases as this will get one home and maybe two. And he will score as well. And the lead swells now to 6-1. Dee Gordon will stand in, one of the few guys not to join the hit parade so far. Now the first pitch. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground is short. Throw on to first, and they're able to escape the monster inning as the side is retired. Edwin Encarnacion will stand in here as he'll get things started for the Royals in their half of the sixth. Now a fastball that couldn't quite find the zone. It's ball one. Inside corner, a ball and a strike. One of the things that makes him so tough to hit, the ability to put his pitches right on the black.
Yeah, I mean, you watch the catcher's glove on some of these, and it literally does not move. That's how good his stuff is.
And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. Marcell Ozuna will stand in. Base on balls his last time. And he gets ahead 0-1.
And even though he's pitching well, this is a part of the order that he's really got to worry about. Now, they can turn a good outing into a bad one pretty darn quick.
Fastball called for strike two. Swing and a line drive, but foul. Here's another 0-2. And you can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. Carlos Gonzalez will dig in. Took a cold third strike his last time. They set the target in, and this finds the inside corner for strike one.
And you can see him trying to be a little bit more patient here. He's got two strikeouts already, but he's got to be careful not to fall too far behind.
And Gonzalez lays off as he goes to 2-1 now.
A much better approach here at the plate so far. Now he's not working
behind
in the count like he has his first one.
So he pressed the wrong button.
And hey, don't count these guys out just yet. A solo shot here for Carlos Gonzalez. Sixth home run on the season for him. As the lead is cut to four, it's 6-2 now. He goes
on,
the other
way.
This is hit
deep
left field. And that'll get down out there near the wall. And he'll make it in there with a two-out double. Starlin Castro will try it again. 0-for-2 with a fly out and a ground ball thus far. Now a ball slapped hard the opposite way. Stanton is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Royals get one back on this solo home run. The 2-3-4 hitters now to start the seventh. It's the Yankees 6 and the Royals 2. New pitcher set to take over now, and it'll be the right-hander Heath Bell. Eric Ibar is in to start things off as he looks at a ball to start the inning 1-0.
I think that's consistent with how the strike zone gets called nowadays. That's a strike in the rule book, but most umpires won't give you that pitch.
This one's a strike. It's 1-1. 1-1 pitch on the way. And he waited nicely that time as this is lined into center field for a leadoff single. Yeah, we see a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen. First pitch on the way. There goes Ibar. Pitch is a cold strike. The throw. Short hop.
I was pressing the steal button, and he wasn't running when the leg went up. That's freaking bullcrap.
Now here's the pitch. Fooled him a bit as this is hit high in the air towards right center and shallow. Moving laterally is Pagan to make the play here. Two away. Giancarlo Stanton will dig in. He homered back in inning number three. Here's the first offering. And that's taken for strike one.
Oh, that is a nice pitch right there. You kind of slow it down and give him that big breaking ball to start off the at-bat. Make sure he's not a guy that's looking to ambush that first pitch fastball.
That misses wide. One ball and one strike. The 1-1. Called strike on the inside, and he can't believe it at the plate. It's 1-2 now. Still no fastballs in the at-bat. It's been all off speed.
That's definitely by design. He's such a good fastball hitter.
And we'll have to strike three, and that will retire the side. Cody Ashe will step in, a ground-out victim his last time. Now here's the first pitch. Taken the other way toward left center and fairly deep. Cespedes arranged to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first out. Wellington Castillo will stand in. He's 1-for-2 so far. They'll start him with a breaking ball. Too low that time. It's ball one. And 2-0 as this one's taken low. On the way. And here's a fastball for a strike. 2-1 now.
Yeah, he's definitely still bringing it. It's the seventh inning, and we're still hearing the catcher's mitt snapping all the way up here.
McCutcheon is there to take it, and that's the second out of the inning. And it looks like the Yankees will have a left-hander up and throwing in the bullpen. Angel Pagan is at the plate now as he looks at strike one. Yet again, another first pitch strike.
And it's a big reason of why he's having the success he is. You establish the count in your favor right away, and it just opens up the door to so many more options going forward.
Swing and a broken bat as this ball's hit on the ground.
Yes.
And the throw just does beat him at the bag, so the side is retired. Yoenis Cespedes will get us going now in the top half of the eighth. First pitch coming. Sinker to open the AB in there for strike one. Figure we'll probably see a heavy dose of that sinker here tonight.
It's really a pitch you'll lean on, it, especially when he needs that ground ball, but even in situations like this where he's just trying to get ahead.
Now here's the pitch. Swing and a ball hit on the ground, but this will wind up foul, still 0-2. The next 0-2. For the shortstop, Castro. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number eight. Mike Aviles will get another crack, 1-for-3 thus far. Here's the first offering. And here's a fastball called for strike one. Six runs, 11 hits, and no errors for the Yankees so far. Here's the pitch. And Aviles will watch this one miss, and it evens the count at 1-1. The 1-1. And that misses, 2-1. And this is something we've seen a lot from him recently. He's worked his way into another good hitter's count.
Yeah, it's not unrelated either. When you're going good at the plate, usually means you're being selective and you're not getting yourself out. And when that happens, you'll find yourself in these kind of counts.
Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second. Fielded cleanly by Walker. Throw gets him, two down. Matt Adams will step in. Singled and came around to score his last time.
Matt Adams.
And here's the first pitch. Swing and a miss on a pitch in the dirt, and it's strike one.
And for as bad as he missed that pitch, you can bet we're going to see that again before this at-bat's over.
Now the pitch. Oh, Adams a little too quick on that one as this is pulled foul into the seats down the right side. And the pitch. And he wastes a fastball high there, 1-2.
Could be that that high fastball there was just a setup pitch. Now you've kind of established that high sight level. Could be a good time to break off a nasty curve.
That one misses, and I think a ballpark full of umpires disagrees. It's 2-2. Now this ball stroked out to left center field, and he'll have extra bases with two away as this is down into the alley. Adams will look to go to second here, and he will stroll in there standing with a two-out double.
Boy, and you can bet you've got one ticked off dude out there on the mound right now. He thought he had strike three on the pitch prior to this one. Now all of a sudden, he's got a guy out there standing on second base, and that completely changes the...
And hold that thought as this ball is through the infield for a base hit. And this will open up a bit more as the lead moves to 7-2. Jared Saltalamacchia will try and keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single. Now here's the first pitch. And a ball 1-0. The 1-0 pitch. Who pulled the string and had him way out in front, a ball and a strike. Here's the 1-1. Fouled toward the third base dugout, but this will get back into the seats out of play. One, two. Now a fastball taken outside here as it moves it to 2-2 now. Here he comes on 2-2. Hit hard but foul to the left, and they'll try it again. ready with another 2-2. Swing and a hard hit ball to second. And that's through for a base hit.
Yeah, and you know, he just couldn't put him away here with two strikes. He goes to the fastball, hoping to get out of the inning, but this is hit pretty hard, and now he's got a second man on base to deal with, two away.
J.P. Howell will enter the ball game out of the pen as he'll look to get the final out here in the top of inning number 8. He waits, now the pitch. And that's lifted in the air out toward left. Gonzalez is there, makes the catch, and the side is retired. Mac Forrest will stand in to start out their half of the eighth with that starter still out there, and he's definitely been a tough nut to crack.
No, he's been dominant all game long, and I think part of it is that he got himself a nice lead early on, and that's allowed him to not really worry about making a mistake. He's been free and easy the whole way through.
Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. That fastball straightens him up a bit. 1-2 now. Time to be alert for signs of tiring here in the eighth. He's a pitch away from 100. Swing and a hard hit grounder. And a reach to his backhand, but he can't come up with it. And the leadoff man's aboard.
Up next for the Royals.
Edwin Encarnacion will get another shot. Struck out swinging his last time. Out of play. One strike now from Cole. Back-to-back fastballs here as he takes control, 0-2. A look here at the hits per side here in the late going. And he looks at a ball, 1-2. From the belt, kicks and deals. Swing and a liner toward the gap in left center. And this is going to find the gap as it heads for the waterfall and extra bases. Around third and being waved on home. And the runner will score from first. Marcell Ozuna. Stand in to keep things going. I don't know, Steve, is the comeback on?
Well, at the very least, I like that they're showing some character out there. You never want to go down without a fight, so they're going to make these final at-bats count.
Charlie Furbush is on to work as he'll take over here in the eighth. On the ground to third.
No!
And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him. Carlos Gonzalez will get another shot. He homered his last time. First pitch to him. Lefty against lefty here as this is taken for a ball. 1-0. Tough spot here for a left-handed hitter facing a guy that's exceptionally tough on lefties.
Yeah, you generally get so many at-bats against right-handed pitching. Now you're in a good RBI spot and you're stuck facing a guy like this.
Here we go.
Tough pitch to lay off there, but he did, and it's even up at 2-2. Pause, now the pitch. Fouled back. The 2-2 coming. Swing, and he pops him up over toward foul territory. Adams is over, and he's got it for the first out of the inning. Neil Walker will dig in. He doubled his last time. First pitch coming. Here's a ball hit pretty well and carrying the deep right. Stanton back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone.
Well, you know as well as I do, EK, that there's a big difference between going the other way with a pitch and just flat out being late. That's why he couldn't really drive that ball to right field.
Starlin Castro is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. It's 0-1. In the dirt here, but fortunately here, no advance. Here comes the 1-1. Swing and a miss on a pitch outside. 1-2 now.
They haven't been afraid of coming right after this guy. They've made him have to swing the bat.
Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now. And look out as his bat shatters on impact.
Wow, just a jam sandwich right there. And all he's holding is about half of his bat. Those look like the kind of bats I used to swing with.
Reaches out for one and hits it on the ground to second. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Eric Ibar will get us started as they look for a little insurance here in the top of the ninth.
Eric Ibar.
First offering on the way. Ninth inning underway now as the first pitch is taken for a cold strike. Now the pitch. Hit hard back up the middle. And this will wind up a base hit for Ibar. Andrew McCutchen will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Here's the first pitch to him. Now a hard liner towards short.
Yes.
And that's a base hit. Giancarlo Stanton will dig in. He homered back in inning number three. First pitch coming. And he waves
darn
it. The curveball there. No balls and a strike.
And the infield behind him has come in here, but I've got a feeling he's going to try to handle this one himself.
Just does manage to get it. This is bounced foul.
It's two goods in a row. Come on.
From the belt, the pitch. Ball and two strikes now to the 2014 All-Star. No shortage of extra base hits, as you see the totals there. A big pitch here, one and two. To two balls and two strikes now. Sets the 2-2 pitch. Hard hit towards center. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. The relay throw, and he will make it to third by a whisker as he's safe on a very close play. Yoenis Cespedes will get a shot here as he'll look to pick up the second run of the inning now from third base. Now the first pitch, and the pitch bounces off his glove, and that could be a run. It is.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, and with one run home already in the inning, make it two now as he's able to come across and score on what will definitely be ruled as a wild pitch.
In tight again, and it's to 2-0 now.
And on 2-0, this is where he's the most dangerous up there. I know it's a fastball count, but I would maybe think about something else.
And a sinker is over that time. It's back to 2-1. Here it comes, 2-1. This is foul right side. The 2-2. And a bouncing ball, foul. One out, nobody on. Now another 2-2. And now a pitch hit sharply
on yes.
the ground. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but it gets by the glove down the mine. Mike Aviles will step in, 1-for-4 in the ballgame. Now the first pitch. Here's a sinker to start him out, but he wouldn't bite. It's ball one. Yeah, this fella, pitcher number four already, and it's starting to look like more of the same.
It doesn't look like he's going to be the answer either.
Oh,
some days
darn
it just doesn't matter who you trot out there.
And sorry to interrupt, but the play has been made for the third out. Inning over. Cody Ashe will try again. 0-for-3 thus far. Aroldis Chapman is on now to try to close
now,
things down.
I remember
down
last
tonight.
Time Aroldis Chapman almost screwed me up.
Cody Ashe will step in now.
Aroldis Chapman.
And he lays off a pitch in there for the first strike.
I think he had to take that one because I'm not even sure he saw it.
And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Now a ball swung on and heading for the stands in right, and that'll move the count to 1-2 now. Here's a
swing. Go, 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 go.
Draws him off here as his ball's popped into the air. And he'll steer clear of the flying debris to make the catch here for the first out. Wellington Castillo will stand in. He flew out his last time up. First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1.
You want to talk about a live arm? This guy's got one all right.
Got him out on his front foot. It's 0-2.
You like the way this guy is just going about his business here. He's got a big lead, but he's pitching like it's a tie game here in the ninth.
That's high for a ball. It's 2-2.
And the hope was that he would have chased one of those pitches, but Now on 2-2, I don't think you can around anymore.
And that is swung on and missed, and things are starting to look bleak here for the home nine. There are two away now.
Angel,
this is hit down the right field line, but it's going to get out of play for strike one. The pitch. Well, this is hit hard towards second. And he'll put this one away, and with that, the ball game is over.
That made a difference when I could actually freaking hit some runs.
It's never easy to go out on the road and win any game. So that was a great effort by them in every phase of the game.
I'll just keep the hitting on rookie until I can actually get freaking good at it.